tayo sa HR department. Sabi ni receptionist, sa second floor yun. Eh, nasa ibang floor na tayo, girls!
Girl, hindi naman talaga tayo nang pupunta.
Akala ko pa mag-audition tayo sa mabuti.
Violet, it was just an excuse para makapasok tayo. We're not here to audition, we're here to look for Bella.
Tsaka, ikaw? Makakapasok as a model? I don't think so.
Bakit? Mas maganda ng boss.
Violet, what did you just say?
Wala. Tara na, let's look for Bella. Come on, come on.
Oh my God.
We will not be replacing Jeremy. Pero, sayang, hindi na matutuloy yung plano natin ng his and her collection. So, ganito yung gusto kong mangyari, no? Kailangan, Rafael, are you okay?
Opo.
Hi, ang ganda mong bata. Anong pangalan mo?
Bella po yung pangalan ko.
Gusto mo bang maging model? I still can't believe it. I thought we lost you to Bellissima, pero nandito ka ngayon sa opisina.
Jeremy, I want you to meet Bella. Umayag na siya maging model ng PY Teens.
Congratulations, Bella. Welcome to PY Teens.
Thank you.
Look test lang yan, Anne.
Actually, wala nga siyang angulo, Miss P. Lahat maganda.
Actually, ang swerte-swerte natin na kuha natin si Bella.
I'm sure you're all excited to meet the hottest teen model in the Philippines today. Beautiful, amazing. She's simply Bella.
Zina, guess who's here?
Sino?
Si Iris Robles.
Yung anak ng may-ari ng Bellissima?
Would you believe? Nag-a-apply siya maging model natin?
That's unbelievable!